Grandparents, step-parents, aunts and uncles, and guardians, oh, welcome to my home here in the North Pole. I hope you've been keeping well, yes. I can't wait to come and visit you again. I can't. Do you know, Antrim and Newtownabbey is my favourite place outside of Candy Cane Lane, yes. Don't tell Mrs. Claus that, though. The elves and I have been checking all the gifts and making sure that they're ready for delivery on Christmas Eve. Because it's been a very, very busy year here in the workshop. I've been getting rid of my old big bulky sleigh. You know the big one, yes. And I've been upgrading it to the new eco-friendly model. The Tinsel Turbo 2000. This latest update will speed up my deliveries, leaving more time for milk and cookies. It will also help to cut down on my emissions to give a little love to our planet. Speaking of being eco-friendly, I've been doing my part this year to give our borough a gift this Christmas. Since I leave presents under so many trees every Christmas, the mayor invited me down to the borough to help with the council's 1 million trees campaign. Wow, it's such a great initiative, and I can't wait to plant more trees up here in the North Pole. I've been keeping an eye every year to see how the Christmas trees the council planted are growing. And I must say, those trees look fantastic. They must be using some of my special Christmas magic dust. It was very thirsty work checking all the trees, and I was very glad the council have installed free water refillable stations across the borough. Whilst I was visiting, I went to see the team that helped to recycle your Christmas trees once the tinsel is taken down. In my quest to be more eco-friendly in my journeys around the borough, I asked Mrs. Claus for an electric car for my 1,253rd birthday this year, and my friends at Mercedes-Benz were able to make my wish come true! Now that I've got my wish, I was able to visit my friends at the toy scheme to help other boys and girls have a special Christmas. Back in the North Pole, I've been working with my environmental elf team, or the Elcogs as we call them, to see how flying around the world every Christmas is affecting the planet we live in. We've been working out the best way to cut down on our carbon emissions to keep our planet smiling. I think Dasher and the other reindeers have been eating one too many Brussels sprouts. Speaking of Brussels sprouts, after delivering all the presents at Christmas, Mrs. Claus and I love to enjoy a huge feast to celebrate all our hard work with the elves this year. But the biggest problem we have is so much wasted food. Well, that's mainly because the elves only eat the sweet treats, or Elfenschnacken as they say. When I was with the mayor, he introduced me to the brilliant cooks in the council. They gave me some top tips on how to reuse all those Christmas dinner leftovers. Turkey curry. I must say it was truly scrumptious. Oh dear, will you look at the time? I would love to stay and chat, I really, really would. But I must be getting on and continuing preparations for this Christmas. Yes, I'll see you all again really soon. Merry Christmas! Oh, goodness me. Yep. So stall up on the car, ain't they?
Hello, Antrim. Welcome to the Christmas light switch on. Are we excited tonight, boys and girls? We have just gone live from the Cool FM Cool Saturday Show. I'm Stuart Robinson. Melissa Riddell's here from Cool FM's nighttime show as well. Two for the price of one, which means you're free tonight.
A bargain indeed. Are we excited to switch the lights on in Antrim tonight? Yeah! And are we excited to meet Santa?
I thought we might, boys and girls. Hopefully we can entice him down from the North Pole a little bit later on. There's going to be a whole host of special guests up on this stage during the course of our show here tonight in Antrim. And, of course, we're live on Facebook and YouTube, so if you're watching us online tonight, they can leave a comment for you.
Yes, leave a comment. I will be keeping track of all of those throughout the show tonight, and I might be reading a few out as well. If you've got family, friends all over the world, let them know. Send them a wee text. Let them know that they can watch this live tonight.
And yeah, Melissa will be standing by the Christmas tree live tonight in Antrim, which means you don't need to move here from the square because we will bring all the action directly to you on our big screen. You can see tonight the Christmas tree entering its final minutes right now in the town, being unlit for the Christmas season. But very soon, collectively, you, Melissa, up there, me here with all these fine people tonight, will be switching on the Antrim lights for 2023.
I am very excited about this. Are you, Stuart?
I am excited, and I can't wait to meet some of those special guests tonight. And I think without further ado, we might just get our first special guest on this stage. Now, I'm going to ask the boys and girls, Melissa, to think about their favourite Christmas movie. Shout it at me now. The best Christmas movie ever. The Grinch is a good
one.
Yes. Some people think I remind them of the Grinch, Melissa.
You do look like the Grinch, Stuart. What else?
Home Alone's a good
one. Home Alone, that is a good one.
Any other ones?
Elf!
Elf's a good one.
Elf's my favourite.
Does anybody know the name of the elf from the movie Elf? What? Shout it if you know it. Did somebody say Buddy?
Buddy?
Well, all the way from the North Pole and right here in Antrim tonight. I actually think he just might be here, Melissa.
I think Buddy the Elf might be joining us on stage.
Make some noise, boys and girls in Antrim, for the switch on tonight. It's Buddy the Elf!
Hello, Antrim! Oh, I am here. Oh, I just love Christmas. Oh, I love all the twinkly lights. I love the music. I love all of your Christmas jumpers, but there is one thing I love the most. Santa! Who here loves Santa? Oh, that wasn't very many of you. I said, who here loves Santa? Oh, well, I know Santa. Personally, he has brought me here to Antrim to be your own personal cheermaster. Oh, none of you know what a cheermaster is. Oh, silly me. Well, we have three main jobs. We have to raise the festive spirit, make sure you all understand the meaning of Christmas, and make sure all the boys and girls are ready to meet Santa. Who's ready to meet Santa? Well, to help us get ready to meet Santa, I'm going to use my magical, scientific, patent-pending cheerometer. Ooh, we will measure your cheer on a level from oh no to ho ho ho. Boys and girls, should we have a go right now? Yeah! Ooh, I thought you'd say that. So, on the count of three, I want you all to cheer as loud as you can. Are you ready? All right, one, two, three. Let's go. Oh, boys and girls, the level of Christmas cheer is at oh no. Oh, think, buddy, how can we raise the Christmas cheer? Think. Ooh, the first thing we are taught in elementary school is the best way to spread Christmas cheer is to sing loud for all to hear. So, I'm going to sing you a song about my favorite things for Christmas. Will you help me sing along, boys and girls? Okay, do you all know the words to I Wish It Could Be Christmas? Oh, some of you do. I want you all to sing along with me, okay? Oh, I'm so excited. When the snowman brings the snow, well, it just might, like, you know, put a great big smile on somebody's face. When you jump into your bed, better cover up your head. Don't you lock the doors, you know that sweet Santa Claus is on the way. Well, I wish it could be Christmas every day. When the kids start singing and the band begins to play. Oh, I wish it could be Christmas every day. So let the bells ring out for Christmas. Oh, I want to hear all of you sing along. When we're skating in the park and the storm clouds paint it dark, well, your rosy cheeks are gonna light my merry way. When the frosticles appear and they've frozen up my ear, so will I by the fire till the sleep simply melts them all away. Well, I wish it could be Christmas every day. When the kids start singing and the band begins to play. Oh, I wish it could be Christmas every day. So let the bells ring out for Christmas. Okay, Antrim, I want to see your best festive dance moves. Oh, I see some wonderful dance moves over there. I need to see more at the front. Oh, wonderful. Oh, my goodness, look over here. Any more? Oh, look over there. Now, I want to hear you sing, okay? When the snowman brings the snow, well, it just might, like you know, put a great big smile on somebody's face. So when Santa brings his sleigh all across the Milky Way, write my name in the rooftop on the snow so he may decide to stay. Well, I wish it could be Christmas every day. The kids start singing and the band begins to play. Oh, I wish it could be Christmas every day. So let the bells ring out for Christmas. Okay, Antrim, I want to hear you sing really, really loud. Are you ready? You can be louder than that. Really loud on this side. Can this side be bigger? Wonderful! So let the bells ring out for Christmas. Why don't you give your love for Christmas? Oh, boys and girls, that was so much fun! Give yourselves a big round of applause! An even bigger round of applause! An even bigger one! Now a really quiet one. Now a really, really big one. Oh, that was so much fun. Shall we check the cheerometer? I think I did so good. Okay, on the count of three, cheer really, really loud. One, two, three. I can't hear you. boys and girls. The Christmas cheer is lower than before. I am personally offended. Ooh, think, buddy, think. Ooh, I didn't want to have to do this, but it's time to bring out the big guns. Ooh, everyone, give a very warm, or should I say, give a very cold welcome to my friends all the way from Arendelle, Elsa and Anna.
Hello, everyone. Oh, hi, wow, everybody. This is such a beautiful kingdom here in Antrim, isn't it, Anna?
Isn't it? Look at all the twinkling lights, Elsa. Oh, my goodness. Look at everybody's Christmas jumpers.
Oh, wow. Now, buddy, how can we help you today?
We need to raise the level of Christmas cheer here at Antrim. Do you have any ideas how we could do that?
Well, in our kingdom of Arendelle, we have all of our own Christmas traditions that help us ring in the season together. We gather in the town square. It's a bit like this. We sing songs, we dance, we drink our cocoa, and then we ring the Yule Bell.
What's a Yule Bell?
Oh, the Yule Bell is one of our most favorite traditions in Arendelle. It marks the start of the festive season.
Do you think we could do that here in Antrim?
Oh, that's a great idea, buddy. Let's get everybody ready to ring in the season together.
That's a great idea, Anna.
I want to hear you all sing really loud.
Look at everyone. They don't realize we planned a party as a big surprise. Soon the ballroom will echo with sounds of cheer as we ring in the season this year.
This is overdue. Gotta look our best.
Oh, I've never been so nicely dressed.
We'll be hosting and toasting the whole night through as we ring in the season with you.
It's the first Christmas in forever
since we opened up the gate.
And it's the first Christmas I remember to date.
And it's already worth the wait.
The call of joy is everywhere. I feel the Christmas spirit in the air. And the party will start at the strike of noon. And we'll ring in the season so soon.
I'm so excited, Elsa. Can you believe it that we're really here?
And there's even more people, Anna.
It's so busy.
It really is.
Oh, this is amazing.
Look at that beautiful
bus
over there.
Yeah. And it's almost time to ring the bell. We'll hear it chime through Arendelle. It's already here and it's happening fast.
We'll make up for all we have missed in the past. It's time to celebrate as we ring in the Now, the Yule Bell is the most favorite tradition of Anna and I at Christmas time, but do you have any sort of Christmas traditions, buddy?
Oh.
Well, every Christmas in the North Pole, Santa and Mrs. Claus host a competition for the most mischievous elf. There are heats in chocolate eating, in mess making, and even decorating your Christmas tree.
Oh.
With toilet paper.
Oh.
The elf that wins the competition gets put on shelf duty.
Oh, that sounds fun, buddy, but what is shelf duty?
Yeah.
Well, there are three jobs us elves can have. We can be a toy maker that makes the toys for these wonderful boys and girls. You can be a cheer master, like myself.
Oh.
Or you can be a surveillance elf.
A surveillance elf?
Boys and girls, does anyone here have an elf on the shelf?
Oh, wow.
Lots of elves on the shelf. Mm-hmm. Well, an elf on the shelf looks after all the boys and girls in the house.
Wow.
And they report their findings back to Santa so he can compile his naughty or nice list.
Oh, wow.
But there's a catch. These elves play the most mischievous pranks.
Well, what kind of pranks do they play on each other, buddy?
Well, just, you know, the regular ones. Oh. Like hiding in unexpected places. They even draw on some kids when they're asleep.
Oh.
And I've even heard of elves making snow angels. In well. Shaving foam!
Oh my, well I'm certainly glad we don't have any of those elves in Arendelle, Anna. We already have enough snow.
Well, snow is my favorite way to decorate the kingdom for Christmas, and... Elsa! Oh my goodness, do you think that there's any chance that you might, you know, be able to...
You want me to make it snow?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, you can make it snow, like, right now.
Please,
well, Elsa! But only on one condition.
Okay.
That everyone here tries to help me make it snow. Could everyone do that?
We can do that, can't we?
Oh, I don't think that's good enough. Can everyone help us do that?
Yes!
Very good. Now, there's only one way we can do that, because the best way to spread Christmas cheer...
Singing loud for all to hear.
I think it's time everyone helps to let it go.
Okay. I think you all know this song, so will you help us?
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like you're the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know.
Round of applause for Elsa and Anna. I have an idea. Should we all check the cheerometer together? Okay, boys and girls, I need you to cheer louder than you ever have before.
We can help.
Can we do that?
Yeah.
Anna and Elsa will help. Okay, on three. One, two, three!
Let it go! Let it go!
Keep going!
Can't hold it back anymore!
Boys and girls, we've reached Let It Go! Oh, that's so exciting! We are so close to Ho Ho Ho! Which means we are so close to seeing Santa!
We're so glad that we could help you, buddy. But Elsa, I've got one little question for you. Do you think now that you've made it snow, is there any chance that maybe, sort of, that you would want to build a snowman?
Oh, I guess so, Anna.
Thank you, Elsa.
Thanks,
bye, everybody. Bye, buddy.
Merry Christmas.
Bye,
Merry Christmas.
Guys. Boys and girls, weren't they amazing? Can I have another big cheer for Anna and Elsa? Oh, an even bigger cheer than that. Oh, brilliant. Oh, we are so close to Ho Ho Ho. I think we need one more voice, though. Don't you agree? Oh, I'm gonna try that again. We are so close to Ho Ho Ho, but I think we need one more voice. Don't you agree? Oh my goodness, that's so much better. Well, I am gonna go build a snowman. I'm gonna leave you in the wonderful hands of Isla McManus, everyone. Give her a big, big cheer. A bigger cheer. An even bigger cheer. Oh. I wanna build a snowman.
Antrim and Newtownabbey. She's a little star in the making, you know. She was down on the Cool FM show with me on Saturday morning, and for everybody maybe just seeing and hearing you for the first time tonight, you went viral down at Cool FM a couple of years ago. Tell everybody how many views your videos had, Isla, on Facebook since then.
I've had 1.8 million views.
1.8 million views, and she's here tonight just for you. We might even hear a little song from you, Isla, a little bit later. Will you come back for us maybe at the end of the night?
Yeah.
Brilliant. Okay, stick around for now. Give her a big round of applause, everybody. And a big hi to you if you're watching us on our Facebook and our YouTube stream tonight as well. Continue to keep those messages coming in. Melissa is standing by the Christmas tree. We'll connect with her very shortly for some of your shout-outs. For now, though, has little Isla broken Buddy's cheerometer? Let's find out and bring him back. It's Buddy!
Oh, my goodness. You were so, so good. I love your top and your skirt. Oh, my goodness. She would fit right in the North Pole. So, should we maybe, I don't know, try the cheerometer?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, boys and girls, and adults, I want the adults to cheer as well. Do you think we've reached ho, ho, ho? You don't sound very confident. Have we reached ho, 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 do you think? Okay. On the count of three, I want you to cheer louder than you ever have before. I want everyone in the North Pole to be able to hear you. Shall we start the countdown?
Yeah.
One, two, three!
Let it go! Keep going!
You can be louder than that.
Can't hold it back anymore.
Oh, you can be louder. Keep going! So excited, which means we're ready to meet Santa. Oh. Well, nobody sounds very excited, but we're ready to meet Santa. Okay, well, me and Isla are going to prepare to meet Santa, but I'm gonna leave you in the capable hands of a wonderful choir. We'll see you all very soon. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Buddy and Isla, please, everybody. And the Snow Sisters as well for their performance tonight. Okay, we will continue our live switch on with our short carol service in just a second. But first, let's just take a little look at the screen because I have got the chance hosting this event to get out and about around the borough over the past couple of weeks and meet some of the great work that's going on right here on your doorstep, and some of the boys and girls from the local schools as well. And I got to find out what the boys and girls from Muckamore are getting up to this Christmas. Take a look. So I've come back to preschool today. I'm going to meet the boys and girls here at Muckamore Preschool in Antrim, asking them all about what they want under the tree this year.
I want yellow skates.
Santa can be a bike. I'm going to get a toy laptop.
A yo-yo.
A yo-yo? Like one of those ones that you throw up and down? Do you know how to do the yo-yo?
I'm going to get a lot of unicorns.
I get a dinosaur.
What's the best thing about Christmas?
A toy robot.
Who is getting a Christmas gift for this year?
Me.
Tell me this, what's the main thing you must do before Santa Claus comes on Christmas Eve? Does anybody know?
Sleep in your bed.
You've got to sleep in your bed, yeah?
Yeah.
What else?
And you got to need some yummy snacks.
Girls from Muckamore, everybody. Now, we have gone live tonight on YouTube and Facebook, and for everybody watching us back home tonight or maybe anywhere around the world, we're going to just pan our camera across your head tops. Give everybody a big wave and a big Antrim cheer live from the square tonight for everybody watching us all over the Facebook, all over the YouTube, and a big hello to you wherever you are. In fact, let's find out where a few of you are tonight. We'll cross live to the Christmas tree just up the road. Melissa Riddell from Cool FM is standing by the tree and we'll be switching it on shortly. Hello, Melissa.
Hello, Stuart. You might not be able to see the tree just yet, but behind me, it is going to light up and sparkle very, very soon. We've had your comments coming in. Now, Elliot, he's sat at home in Antrim. He's not far down the road, but he's already had his Christmas light switch on. The tree is on, his feet are up, he's having snacks, and he's loving the show from the warmth of his own home. I'm not going to lie, I might be a wee bit jealous of Elliot. However, I can't wait to say this for myself. We've also got Janet. She is loving the show in our wee town. She says it's absolutely amazing. We've got Pauline. We've got Kira. Ald as well. Loads of people watching. Let us know where you are when you come in. Where in the world are you watching from? We'd love to know.
And Melissa, one more thing before we let you go. A lot of the boys and girls are keen to see if Santa's made it down from the North Pole here tonight. Any sign of Santa up round the Christmas tree where you are right now?
I'm not quite sure what you asked me there, Stuart, but if you were asking about Mr. Claus, I've been keeping an eye out for him. And we'll have to wait and see. I think he might be on his way to you.
Okay, thank you, Melissa. We'll find out very shortly and keep those messages coming in on our live Facebook and YouTube stream tonight. We'll read out some more of your shout-outs very shortly. We've got a great choir. In fact, we've got two great choirs. Let's give them a shout-out. Who we got on stage?
Hello.
Hello, everybody in the world.
This is the Antrim Kids Choir and our newly formed Antrim Ladies Choir.
You see, you did that much better than I ever could. But you're not getting any of my salary, okay? None of that sweet council money. Give the boys and girls a big round of applause, please, on stage. And to lead tonight's service, we'll please welcome the pastor, George McKim, to the stage. Please give the pastor a warm welcome along tonight here in Antrim, leading tonight's carol service.
Thank you very much.
Pastor.
Good evening, everybody. Merry Christmas, Antrim. Can you give us a big cheer?
Yep.
That's not... You can do better than that. Give us another big cheer. No. One more. On behalf of Mayor Mark Cooper and his family and all the representatives from Antrim and Newtownabbey Borough Council, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a wonderful New Year. But before we do anything else, we need to hear these two fabulous choirs, the Antrim Kids Choir and the newly formed, this is their debut, Women's Antrim Women's Choir. Give them a big cheer again.
Bye.
Wasn't that brilliant? That's short appreciation. Big cheer. Do you know, we've come from all over Antrim to turn on the Christmas tree lights and to celebrate the birth of a very special baby boy. Does anybody know who that baby boy is? Jesus, the babe of Bethlehem. Do you know, when you think about it, what a commotion a new baby brings. When our two boys were born in Scotland, and also they caused a celebration and a commotion. Because, number one, my wife and I were told we would never have children. And so God gave us two, not one, two miracle babies. And then secondly, when they were born, all our families traveled from Northern Ireland to Falkirk in Scotland to celebrate with us. And our house from that moment was chaos. Do you know, Jesus was also a miracle baby boy. He was unique. He had an earthly mother and a heavenly father. He too caused a celebration and a commotion. In fact, the birth of Jesus brought Joseph and Mary 80 miles from Nazareth to Bethlehem. Angels from heaven to earth. The shepherds from the fields to the manger. And the wise men from the east to the house with their gifts. Anybody know what their gifts were? Gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Isn't that lovely? Gold for the king, frankincense for the high priest to bring us to the Lord, and myrrh that one day he would give us life for you and for me. Do you know, the wise men brought their gifts. And you know, we're here tonight and he's brought us here to celebrate Christmas. So let's celebrate together and let's celebrate presents, gifts, friendship, families, and also let's celebrate, most of all, Jesus, the boy who changed the world when he died on the cross and rose again for you and me. And if you ask him into your heart, he'll change your world too. May God bless you. On behalf of the People's Church, Newtownabbey, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year too. But listen, the choirs are going to come on again. Will you give them a big cheer again? Come on, let's give them a big cheer. Let's give them a big cheer again. Are you ready? One, two, three. Let me just pray a blessing on you and your family tonight, especially for this Christmas. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for this wonderful show tonight. We thank you for every child, parent, grandparent, and friend. We thank you for all who've taken part. We ask you, Lord, that you will light up our lives this Christmas, that we will come to know Jesus as our personal Savior and Lord, that we will celebrate the babe of Bethlehem who became the Savior of the cross and the Lord of glory. Now, Lord, may your blessing that maketh rich and addeth no sorrow, let it be the portion of everyone listening tonight. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your amazing grace. And thank you for the baby who changed the world. We ask it all in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Take care. Merry Christmas.
Thank you indeed, Pastor McKim, for that service tonight. And one final time, a round of applause for everybody from the local choirs as well. That was absolutely wonderful. Okay, the mayor is coming up very shortly. He'll have a quick speech ahead of the Christmas lights being switched on. And on that note, hello to you if you're watching us across Antrim, across Northern Ireland, or indeed across the world on our live Facebook and YouTube stream right now. Melissa Riddell is standing by for us at the presently unlit Antrim Christmas light switch on. We can go live to Melissa now, hopefully, and just do a quick check-in and get some more of your shout-outs on. Hello, Melissa.
Hi, Stuart. Yes, the tree isn't lit up just yet, but it's not long to go now. Loads of people watching at home. I have to say hello to Melanie and Haley. They're snuggled up on the sofa, loving the show. Jason and Sam are playing a game of Where's Wally? They know someone in a fluorescent coat in the crowd. If you know who they're looking for, wave your hands in the air. You never know, they might find you. We've got Jackson and Johnny and Connor absolutely loving the show. And Martina and Anna as well. Loads of you watching. Keep your comments coming in. We would love to hear from you.
Thanks, Melissa. Yeah, and we're getting ever closer, hopefully, to a special arrival. Any jingle bells around the Christmas tree yet?
Stuart, I saw someone, and now I'm not very good with cars. I saw some sort of van, and the reason I think, and I'm a little suspicious, there was a big red coat at the front. Ooh. I don't know who I saw, but I have my guesses.
Well, to be fair, it could also be our next guest, who's the mayor. He has a big red coat, but I think we're also hoping it might be Santa Claus, boys and girls. Yes? Well, we'll find out very shortly. Of course, Melissa, if anyone's watching tonight, they can continue keeping those messages coming in. You'll do one final blast ahead of the switch on, yeah?
I will indeed. When you're leaving your comments, let me know where you are in the world. We had someone, Luke in Leeds as well. I forgot to mention him.
Okay, thanks indeed, Melissa Riddell, for us at the Antrim Christmas tree. Very soon, it will be eliminated for the 2023 season. We are streaming live to the world. We're going to pan the camera over the top of all you thousands here tonight in Market Square. Give a big wave to everybody watching on the live stream tonight and make some noise. Let them know we're here, Antrim. And with that, we'll conclude tonight's service with a very special address from this year's Mayor of Antrim and Newtownabbey. It's a great honour to welcome him back to the stage tonight. Will you please welcome the Mayor of the Borough, Mark Cooper, BEM, please, everybody. Mayor.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, Antrim. Can you hear me? Good evening, Antrim. Am I on? Yes. Good evening, Antrim. It's really good to be here tonight. I think you could all do better than that. So I was down in my own area last night where I represent, and when I was on stage there was a big yells and screams from all the kids, and I am doing a bit of a competition and watching closely. So after three, can you give me a big cheer? So one, two, three. Thank you. I think you just might have beat Three May Water. Switch on, just about. But no, I'm not going to keep you as long. I'm 6 months in the office. I've been to Antrim, I don't know, many times, a load of times, and I'm so impressed with what goes on up here in this end of the borough as well. But I want to give a good shout out to all the community, voluntary, third sector workers that do so much for Antrim and the Newtownabbey throughout all of the year as well. Yes, give them a round of applause. Yes, because they very much deserve it as well. But just on that note, folks, there is a carol service at 7:30 at All Saints Parish, and you are all welcome to come along. It'll be a nice evening for about 30 minutes as well. But the last thing and the most important thing for me as your mayor of Antrim and Newtownabbey, I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a peaceful and a prosperous new year. Thank you.
Thank you indeed, the mayor of Antrim and Newtownabbey, Mark Cooper, BM, everybody. Okay, just one more thing, or a couple of more things to do. Of course, after the lights do get switched on, a reminder that we will continue our live stream and some entertainment on the stage for another 15, 20 minutes. So don't be dashing off if you cannot do so after the lights go on, because that will be your chance to win some prizes, boys and girls, and we've got a lot of shopping vouchers. We'd like a little freebie tonight. Yes, I'm sure we would. Right, well, I'm going to do a little bit of an Instagram post for the Stuart Robinson Show Instagram and Facebook, and you lot are going to make as much noise as possible, and we'll be looking out for some of the rowdiest, noisiest people in the crowd in Antrim tonight. Are you ready? In 3, 2, 1. We are in Antrim tonight. Market Square is rammed. Are we having a good night, everybody? You should be here as well. But they're not. They're watching on the live stream because maybe they're a little bit lazy, or maybe they just don't like the cold. But you know, the cold is no problem for the next couple of people coming up on this stage. Santa might be in Antrim tonight, boys and girls, but there's one person, and if there is one person who can certainly lure him to this stage for the switch on, it's one of his best friends down there at the North Pole. And let's bring him back and see if he can work his magic. Give him a big round of applause. It's Buddy!
Hi! Hi, everyone. It's me again.
Buddy! Buddy! It's time!
It's Beyoncé. Oh, my gosh. Oh, she is one of the most famous singers in all of the North Pole. She is lead singer of the most famous girl group, Destiny's Elf.
Yeah, I am. Thank you for that lovely introduction, Buddy, but we really don't have time. He's on his way.
Who's on his way?
Santa! He's coming to town!
Santa? I know him!
Santa Claus is coming to town! Santa Claus is coming to town!
You better watch out!
Santa Claus is coming to town.
When Santa comes on the stage, we'll give him a big cheer. In one, two, three.
Oh, ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, boys and girls. Merry Christmas. What a wonderful celebration we're having here in Antrim tonight. Happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody. And thank you, buddy, for being the best holiday cheermaster.
Oh, it has been an honor.
Well, now, we are here to do a very important job, Santa.
Oh, what's that?
The lights. We've got to help our friend
Stuart. Yes, of course. We've got to switch on the lights. Stuart, are we going to help you with the lights?
I would love you to help me with the lights, Santa. You could do one more quick thing for me.
I certainly will.
Just while Buddy's squirting the plunger out here. All the boys and girls in Antrim tonight.
Did you eat your Weetabix?
I think he did. Tell me this, the boys and girls want to know, Santa. Naughty or nice? Where are we on the scale this year with this lot? What do you reckon?
Look, well, I can see there's Molly.
Yeah.
And there's Samantha. Oh. They're definitely on the nice list, yes.
There's George.
George and Mark. Yes, they were on the nice list too. Yes.
Ella.
I think Antrim's definitely all on the nice list. Woo! Yeah.
That is good news. Well, just before we switch on the lights, we need a final special person to help us. And that's going to be little Emily Smith. Please join me on stage if you can, Emily.
Hello, Emily.
Here she comes.
Hello, Emily.
And Emily, you can stand right up here with Mum, hand on the plunger. Emily, of course, has been asked, like so many of the boys and girls across Antrim Newtownabbey, with the sustainability theme in mind, to design a reusable Christmas decoration from household items. And we can take a little look now at what Emily managed to design herself. That was her winning display. How fabulous is that, Santa?
Isn't that just super? That's awesome, Emily. Well done.
Well done. Give her a big round of applause. And in fact, we'll bring forward the Mayor, Mark Cooper, with a very special gift just for Emily, Mr. Mayor.
Just for you, Emily, you have £100 worth of vouchers for the Abbey Centre. It's meant for you.
Oh, you'll enjoy that. Congratulations. Okay, well done. Well, for the final time, let's go back to the tree in Antrim tonight and join Melissa Riddell, who's standing by for us live for the big switch on. Hello, Melissa.
Hello, Stuart. I am so excited. I've made my way a little bit closer to the tree because I just can't wait. I'm also feeling a wee bit starstruck. Hello, Santa.
Hello, Melissa.
Is Melissa on the naughty or nice list, Santa?
Well,
that's the question.
I was getting worried about her earlier this week, but she's been very good tonight, okay. So maybe that got her back on the nice list.
Still a bit of room for an improvement.
Room for improvement.
Okay, Melissa, a few final shout-outs then before we get this tree switched on.
Okay, so Lucinda just wants to tell everyone they've done an amazing job tonight and the show has been incredible. We have to say hello to Robert Woods and Andrea. And then Velosha, who is in Antrim all the way from South Africa for their first Christmas.
Wow!
Okay.
So lots of people enjoying the show tonight. And keep watching because it's all about to happen.
Yep, thanks indeed, Melissa. We're going to keep an eye on that tree behind you. And as we are live across Antrim and Newtownabbey, across all of Northern Ireland and around the world, for the final time, a big wave to all those watching at home as the camera pans over tonight.
Guys.
A big wave from right here in Antrim and Newtownabbey. There we go. Okay. Right, well, I think we're just about ready to switch on the lights. I'll look for the final nod from the man who knows, and I've got the final nod, and this is where you're all going to help me as well as we count down from 10 for the official Christmas light switch on in Antrim tonight. Will you help me, boys and girls? Going to have this little elf in here in her place. There we go. Does that all look just turned a little bit like that? Are we all good then? Will we do this? Will we turn on Antrim, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? Let's go tonight in 10,
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And the lights are on. Happy Christmas, Antrim!
Snow is falling all around me. Children playing.
lights are on in Antrim tonight. Happy Christmas, everybody. Did we enjoy that, boys and girls?
Well,
good. Have we still got a wee bit more in us tonight, yeah?
Well, Stuart, it's getting very late.
We're not ready for bed yet, are we, boys and girls?
We have still so much to do, haven't we, Mrs. Claus?
Santa, we have only just arrived. Are you sure we couldn't sing just one song for the people of Antrim?
One more song, boys and girls!
Oh, yes, we can! All right, let's go!
Sing along!
You go for it, Mrs. Claus!
Have a holly jolly
can see. Somebody waits for him, kiss her once for me.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh my golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Everybody! Ho, ho, the mistletoe is hung where you can't see. Somebody waits for her, kiss her once for me.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh my golly, have a holly.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Okay, Mrs. Claus, now we have to go. Buddy, would you like a ride back to the North Pole on our sleigh?
Oh, more than anything in the world!
Then we will be on our way. Goodbye, everybody!
Goodbye!
And Merry Christmas!
Bye! And we're gonna leave you with Destiny's Elf to sing a few more songs. But you gotta sing and dance along with him, because I'll be watching. We have to keep the Christmas cheer high. Ho, 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 boys and girls! Bye!
Bye, bye Santa! Bye, bye, bye,
bye, buddy!
Bye,
buddy!
Goodbye, buddy! Goodbye, buddy! Goodbye, buddy!
I am Beyond Self.
I am Kelf. And I
and she's
am...
Michelle. Michelle. Yeah. And we are
Destiny's Elf. Do you know Santa has such a long ride back to the North Pole? I always wished I could go in his sleigh. Who else would like a ride in Santa's sleigh? It sure looks like fun.
How about we have our own sleigh ride? What do you think?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
You all gotta pretend to be reindeer. Okay, you ready? Let's trot. If you got any bells, jingle 'em!
Lovely weather.
was tiring. Hey guys, didn't Santa do a great job lighting up the tree? I didn't hear you. Didn't he do a great job?
Oh, wow. You know, that gives me an idea for another song.
Ooh.
Hit it.
You gotta dance along. Santa gives his best presents to dancers.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party.
Oh, great dancing.
Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Commercially successful elf girl band of all time, but this global light switch on tour has been intense. I miss my family. Oh,
me too. You know, it's just been so tough.
You know what, girls? I actually think I'm enjoying the freedom. My boyfriend, Elf Z, has been texting me non-stop. He sent me this big, huge paragraph. It's been giving needy.
Well,
the text went a little bit something like this.
Tell us what he said in a song?
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. I wonder if I can remember it all.
You gotta dance along, guys.
Oh, okay. About like this.
Christmas. The snow's falling down.
Christmas.
I'm watching it fall.
Christmas.
Lots of
Christmas.
Such a happy sound.
Christmas.
Baby, please come.
at something like that.
A round of applause for Beyonce! Woo-hoo! Oh, Antrim, you can do better than that. A round of applause for Beyonce!
Thank you.
It sounds like Elf Z really misses you.
Yeah. You know, sounds like all he wants for Christmas is you!
Ooh! That was actually a pretty good one, Michelle. You know what? Ooh, how about... Do you all know the words to All I Want for Christmas is You? You do? Do you think we could all sing it together? Ooh.
The best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
Yes, that's right. Are we ready?
Come on, Michelle.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. May my wish come true. Go. There is one thing that we would love to say. We hope you all have
a very Merry Christmas!
Goodbye! Thank you!
Give them a big round of applause, please. Destiny's Elf, everybody! Welcome back to the live switch on tonight across Antrim. I'm Stuart Robinson. I hope you're having a good night. Have we enjoyed ourselves, boys and girls? For the big overhead camera, you're going to give a big wave to everybody watching at home tonight. All those people that couldn't be bothered come out of the house. A bit cold for them tonight. Give them a big wave. And better than a big wave, you're going to do a big cheer because cheering wins prizes. And I've got prizes from the Abbey Centre and also Junction 1 to give away, but you got to make a lot of noise. For this, we're going to bring back Buddy's cheerometer. We're going to see if you can still get the needle all the way to the end, boys and girls. So, in 3, 2, 1, you will scream, and let's find out if you move the needle. In 3, 2, 1.
Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Oh, yes! We did that cheering really loud over here. Hello, what's your name?
Aoife.
Hello, Aoife.
Oh, my God, Aoife.
Come on out here a little bit closer, Aoife, so you can wave into that camera so everybody can see you. Where are you from?
Here, I guess.
Antrim? Here, I guess. That is a good answer. You get to pick a prize, any envelope. There's a shopping voucher in every one. Right, who else was screaming? Here, I think we had a screamer. Come on out here so we can see your face a wee bit for the camera. What's your name?
Daisy.
Where are you from, Daisy?
Antrim.
Give your school a shout out.
Ballycarcer.
Okay, you get to pick a present. Go ahead. And down here at this side, come with me down this way. We're going to go all the way down here, screaming their face off. Hello, what's your name?
Jacob.
Where are you from, Jacob?
Antrim.
And give your school a shout out.
Parkhall Primary School.
No. You better give your mummy a shout out. Who are you here with tonight? No, you're not getting a shout out. What's your name?
Lauren.
Lauren, okay. Would you like to pick a little envelope? Shopping voucher, go on. There we go. Anyone? Give them all a big round of applause. Now, the winning does not stop there because right after our next and final performance of the night, we will give away the final batch of presents for some of the boys and girls. Let's get back to the stage. Melissa Riddell's there for us right now. Hello, Melissa.
Hello, Stuart. Have we enjoyed the night so far? And doesn't the town look beautiful? The Christmas tree is just the cherry on top of tonight. Now, we've got a lovely little girl who's going to make her way onto the stage and sing a song that I know so many of you love. Does anybody like the song, I Want a Hippopotamus for Christmas? Do you want to hear it? All right, let's go.
I don't want a dog, no.
give her a big round of applause. Isla McManus, how good is she, Melissa?
Unbelievable. And more views online than you and I put together, Stuart.
I know, she's a viral sensation. TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, and you love it, don't you?
Do you love it, Isla? Yeah, you are smashing this. And that's everybody's favourite song. Who wouldn't want a hippopotamus for Christmas?
Yeah, it might be a bit hard getting in the chimney, but saying that, if they can fit me in the front door, there's hope for the hippo yet, Isla.
Okay. For the hippo.
Right, we have our final batch of presents to give away for this crowd who've stuck around with us tonight at the live Antrim switch on. Isla and Melissa, you're going to rally the crowd up for us because we need to hit that cheerometer. Will you help me, Isla?
Okay.
So, let's see if we've still got it tonight here at the switch on. In 3, 2, 1.
Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Wow, we have got it going on, but who was screaming the loudest? Hello here, what's your name?
Ezra.
How old are you?
5.
And give your school a shout out.
Up in primary.
Give him a big cheer, everybody. You get to pick an envelope. Go anyone. And you see if it's rubbish and something you won't like, give it to somebody you don't like for Christmas, okay? There's a wee tip, okay? Right, who else was screaming really loud down here, did I see? Hello there. Who've we got? What's your name?
Adam.
Lovely to see you. Now, you get to pick an envelope tonight. Anyone. There we go. I have no idea what it is, but you won. Give him a big round of applause. And another one down here. And that's going to be here. Hello, what's your name?
Elijah.
Hi, Elijah. How old are you?
6.
What are you getting for Christmas?
Xbox.
You think you're getting an Xbox for Christmas. Is that right?
Yeah.
Have you been good?
Yeah.
Right, well, you get to pick an envelope right now. There you go. Give him a big round of applause, Elijah, everybody. Right, there's 2 more presents left. And then I might have a sack of some little other goodies for some of the people who stick around, okay? So we're going to go again, will we? What do you reckon, Isla? We'll do it one more time?
Yeah.
Right. Will you cheer as well this time?
Okay.
Okay. Ready, everybody? In 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go.
I feel like there's somebody about to burst a blood vessel down here. What's your name?
Seth.
Seth, are you all right there?
Yeah.
How old are you?
8.
Who are you at the switch on with tonight? Who did you bring?
My mum.
Was she on her best behaviour or did she scunder you? Oh, she scundered you. My goodness. Right, get that woman back in the house. Pick an envelope. Give him a big round of applause. And I want to say... I can't get over, but I want to say the little girl here just in the green jacket. What's your name? Can you catch? Make sure no one steals this on. Oh, that's a better idea, because you know what they're like down here. Give her a big round of applause. Charlie, was it? Well done, Charlie, okay? You can relax now. You can breathe. We have had a wonderful night here, Melissa, haven't we?
It has been absolutely fantastic. Did we all enjoy meeting Santa? And have you already written your letters to Santa? No? If not, that's what I want you to go home and do tonight. It's never too early to get those sent off, and he's been speaking to you. You're all on the nice list. What better time? Do we all know what we want for Christmas? Well, I hope all of your Christmas dreams come true.
Well, there's just one thing for us to do. Is to go around collect £5 notes from people for photographs, okay? And just remember, if Barra Bess was here, I'd be charging you a tenner, so you get a deal from us, all right?
Not absolutely
right,
not.
Absolutely. Right, thanks for turning out tonight, everybody. We'll stick around and meet some of the boys and girls along the front. Maybe you'll even do a few signatures and a few autographs. Will you do that, Isla? A couple of selfies?
That'll be worth a fortune in a couple of years' time.
What's that?
If people have pens and paper, then yeah.
Well, hopefully they'll have their phone. Thank you so much to this little lady for an amazing performance. Thank you to you lot for being out there in the crowd tonight as well. If you liked our switch-ons and you want to come to 2 more, there will be 2 more chances to see the show. Randallstown tomorrow night, and Ballyclare will be down there on Saturday night. So for me, Stuart, for Melissa, and for Isla, and the entire production team here tonight, Heather and the rest of the squad backstage. Thanks for turning out. And we wish you a very happy Christmas. Good night, Antrim.
Happy Christmas!
Here at Greystone in Antrim, there's a brilliant project with some great work being done. It's called All About Us. And to tell us more about it, Caroline is the project manager here. Hello, Caroline.
Hello, Stuart.
This is a great facility. You have some amazing work going on here. Tell us all about it.
We've been running since 2018. We started with one child. We're now at plus 200 families. And we primarily work with young people with autism or associated learning difficulties. Most of our volunteers here are either parents, grandparents or family members with a young person on the spectrum. There's no judgment here.
Getting children with autism into any type of activity can be very difficult. So the familiar, the routine, the friendliness, and just the wide variety of things they put on. It's a lot of arts and crafts, a lot of real social community-based stuff. So they love it. It's really helping them come out of their shell.
Our young people, staff, volunteers and committee members absolutely live and breathe Christmas. So this is very well planned out months in advance. So although we're coming into festive season, for us it's been, you know, planned probably since the start of summer. We're going to be doing a sponsored Santa Abseil with our volunteers and with our committee members, and it's going to be going down Belfast Castle and everyone's going to be dressed as Santa. So that's going to be a really good crack and to raise much needed funds for our service.
We started the Grub Club and it was to give anybody that needed it a hot meal, a cup of tea and somewhere to socialise every day. It's a safe place to come. It's somewhere you can get a hot meal and there's no judgment.